Warren! It's that Nora Warrior!
Found. She's here. I see you.
Ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Just what I need.
us.
Remember, only I can give you this gift. Only I can lead you. For I am no longer just a man. I wield the very power of death itself.
Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. But that's where I'll find him.
Got a quarter ton of metal. On top of me. Maybe three ribs left.
The blood and sweat of
FAE
our
hasn't blown.
See this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Got a quarter ton of metal on top of me. Maybe three ribs left. FAE hasn't blown. Which means that the engineers are dead. Gotta cut myself out of here. And it's gonna hurt. But you know what they say. If you want something, Tenpai.
Upon this fortress, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands. No longer are we burned by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
Prisoners.
An Outlander?
I gotta let them out.
Who is she?
Quick.
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free. Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, I'll take care of Vesra.
Time's up. Warbots are right outside. Inputting detonation sequence. Alpha, Charlie, Echo. Shit! Safety switches won't disengage. No time to do it manually. It's over. I failed. God, if you're listening, look out for my little girl!
The arts of the old ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marine.
How kind of delivery.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast. That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast. Next idea.
What? You're just gonna hide?
Ugh!
What I wouldn't give to watch you die.
You'd have to try a lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others, I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Bezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Bezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around, find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse, if you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Domed. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if you take them first. Which I did. Maybe try my focus.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Bezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Bezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
trap's made.